To begin the process of scheduling an ACH transfer, click the Business Tools drop-down menu in the top navigation bar and select Business ACH. You can select a template you already created on the left or create a new template. To create a new template, click the Create ACH drop-down in the top right. Choose ACH template. Name your template, then select which account you would like the funds to go into or come out of. Assign a company name, then select the transaction type. Now, add a brief description and choose an access level. Then, click Create Template. It's time to add payees to this new template. Click Add Payees and select which employees or vendors you would like to add to the template. If you haven't yet created the payee you would like to add to this template, you can click this text. This will direct you to the Business Admin tab, where you can manage all your payees and create a new payee. See the How to Add a New Payee video for step-by-step instructions. Now click Assign Payee. Let's schedule a payroll batch for this template. Click the Edit icon and enter the amount. Click Save Changes. Now you can schedule and submit.